I've a nice little house and a cow to a grass and a plant garden running by the door. I have shelter for my hens and a stable for the horse. Now what could a man want more? I don't know, maybe so, but a bachelor's life is easy and he's free. I've least to complain, I'm living all alone, and there's nobody looking after me. My father often told me I should go and have a try to find a girl that owns a bit of land. But I know the way he said it, he's got something on his mind, and the mother's got the whole thing planned. Should I go? I don't know. It would nullify them both if I agree. For this little Bridget Flynn, it's her I'd like to win, but she'd never had an eye for me. Now there's a little girl who's worth the weight in gold, with a fine dowry, don't you see? And I mean to go and ask her as soon as I get home to see if she would have an eye for me. Will she go? I don't know. But I'd love to have her sitting on my knee. She might sing like a thrush in a hawthorn bush if she'd come and have an eye for me. I don't know, maybe so, but a bachelor's life is easy and he's free. But I'd sing like a thrush in a hawthorn bush if she'd come and have an eye. If she'd come and